I'm afraid, sister. Your continuity grows near.
Hush, worm. Let the beasts do their work.
But the dreamers have awakened. They will come for us.
Yes, they will. Like the answer to a prayer.
Tenno, are you all right? Your somatics output seems high.
I just nodded off. It's nothing.
Good. Deploy a warframe to Lua. My sentries have gone silent. We may have an intrusion.
On it.
It was here Margolis put you into the dream, tried to heal you, tried to give you the strength to tame the void within you. In a way, this is where you, where all Tenno, were born. No. When the Zeremin was found adrift, the Orokin did everything they could to erase their mistakes. Transit recordings, personnel logs, everything was wiped out. The only thing they kept was you. I'm detecting an unknown signature further ahead. Find out who it is and what they're doing.
The intruder moving fast. I think it's Teshin.
Teshin? What is he doing here? It looks like he's heading to a reservoir. Follow him.
Concern you, child.
Don't call me that. What are you doing here? That?
The Queens.
Queens? The Grineer Queens? Tell me what...
I am warning you. You think you're safe behind this metal, but you're not. Not in the ways that matter here. Behind this, you're still just a child.
Stop saying that.
Follow me again, Tenno. And you will answer to my sword.
Just an invention of Grineer Command. No one has ever seen them in the flesh.
I have a feeling Teshin has. Can you track him?
Not with Spectres masking him, but Tenno, we don't know anything about the Queens. Maybe Teshin alone should.
No. Teshin is not going to tell me what I can and cannot do. I'll take out his specter so you can track him.
Exfiltrate when you're ready. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno. Teshin is trying to mask his location from us, but I have pinpointed a suspicious signal for you to investigate. Find him. We need answers. All my scans for Teshin have converged on this location. Find him.
Why hasn't he reached out to us? If he's pursuing the Queens, we can help him.
Pride or shame, he does seem to have some connection to them. Stay on the trail. Finding the Queens could give us a tactical advantage against the Grineer.
Understood. Picked up the trail again.
That's not Teshin. It's another one of his specters. He's trying to shake us off the trail. Capture that specter. We can use it to find the real Teshin.
Thank you.
Well done. Return to your ship. I will alert you when I've decrypted this Spectre's control signature. Job well executed. Teshin Spectre points to what should be an unpopulated asteroid field, but deep scans show the presence of a security matrix. Someone is trying to hide something. I need you to find out what. Prepare your Arcwing. In this asteroid field, but before you can investigate, you need to disable the security matrix. Ortis, are you certain this is the best angle of approach?
Well, outside this corridor lie burst scanners, severe radiation, proximity mines,
Rainier death beams.
So, yes, Ortis recommends staying within the shipping corridor. Operator, watch that transport ahead. The scanner is only able to scan one side at a time. You can use that to your advantage.
You heard Ortis. Keep the transport between yourself and the beams. Do not let them touch you.
Another scanner, to the right of the ship. They're going to scan the top of the transport. Get below it.
Nicely done. They still haven't seen me.
Here. Smooth, operator.
You're through. Land at the checkpoint. This checkpoint is the central hub of the security matrix. Shut it down so Ortis can fly you in undetected. They're coming for you. Don't let them abort the shutdown.
Orders no longer detects any security.
Good. But we can't take any chances. Silence the remaining Grineer. You are in the clear. Keep moving.
Are you seeing this?
It must please work this.
Are those Fomorian engines mounted on an asteroid? No wonder we've never been able to find it. It's always moving.
Excellent. We need to analyze the intel you gathered before our next move.
Negative. I'm heading in for a closer look.
There's a lot of transference to store.
If the base moves again, we'll lose this opportunity. I'm going in. Massively fortified. The queens have to be here. I'm going to infiltrate the base. Lotus? Are you receiving me?
Oh!
If you can hear me, something's tampering with the transference stream. I'm going to locate the source. I know this place. Teshin?
You shouldn't have come here. You have ruined us both.
Teshin Dax, you're with them?
I have come as you commanded, my queens.
And this is your offering? My sister needs the orphan child, not its infested puppet.
The child? For what purpose?
To eat it, of course.
Hushworm! Do not question your lords, Teshin Dax. Bring me the orphan. Bring me my Yuvan.
Enough!
How rude!
Oh, it's not their fault, Worm. Mummy and Daddy weren't around long enough to teach them any manners. We will have to.
Ordis? What is this?
Transference surge, operator. You're losing your warframe connection.
Some idea that you're invincible, don't you? Nestled away in that mad Cephalon's crib. But you belong to me now, for you see, child, we conceived of these ugly metal cysts.
Operator, cut the link!
I can't.
We gave you your precious gifts. And now, just as easily, we take them all away.
Cast the link! Transference overload in 5, 4, 3.
Thank you.
Great job, Ordis. Ship Cephalot? More like ship Failbot. When the operator needed you most,
Ordis,
you...
enough.
Operator? My stars! Don't do that to me. I am sorry. I do not know what happened. Please, command me to self-destruct. Let me start it for you. Commencing self-destruct in 5, 4, 3,
stop.
2...
What's with the music?
Isn't it great? I can lead you through some breathing exercises.
Just turn it off. Get the transference power back on, okay? I lost my warframe.
I've been trying. You may need to do your, Tenno thing again. Re-energize it. You know, with your void stuff.
I can't. It's gone.
What? Gone? Are you sure? How will you command the warframes if you're...
Conditions satisfied. Engaging purge precept.
Purge? Purge what? Ordis, what the hell?
You no longer possess transference. You no longer command the warframes. You no longer are the operator. You must be purged from this vessel.
Non-operator, I'm sorry to inconvenience you, but I'm going to decompress the ship. Non-operator, Ortis cannot keep missing like this. Get out of here before I...
purge you. You are not the operator. You will be purged. Exterminate. Exterminate the non-operator.
Ugh, what happened to you?
They gave up.
You betrayed me. You infested piece of...
Yes, do it. As I thought, the hard way then.
So, the great Teshin is just a dog, fetching the queen's stick wherever she throws it.
I warned you. Now you're trapped inside this place with the queen's burrowing in. Now I'm forced to undo what Margulis did to open the gates and make you suffer. She did not cure the Zeremon children. She erased them. My only hope is that truth still lingers inside you, buried within your mind. The power and the misery of the void. The Ayatan sculptures are perpetually in motion. Monuments of Orokin continuity, immortality. But this one is halted and aging, needing you, as the queens do. Will you give in to them? Or will you face the coil? Remember.
Mother takes your hand and says there's been an accident. But don't worry, Angel, you're safe with me. Her eyes are distant, unfocused.
She's lying. She's lying.
Beware the ravenous golden maw.
Why does it have to be Ravenous? Even remember her face.
Your past has weathered Margulis's manipulation. It lurks here, your only hope of surviving the Queens. Destroy this barrier and go deeper into your past.
Sounds great, Teshin. The air was acrid and still.
The biomes have been sabotaged. The food stocks dwindled. Paranoia gripped your father's mind. What was it he said as he stared out into the starless black?
Something's out there, kiddo. Watching us. Something's out there, kiddo. Watching us. The whole ship went insane.
You exist on the fold between two worlds. The world we know, of blood and steel. And the world that watches and dreams. Charge across the fold as you once did.
Incredible. and I was kicking myself for not bringing a rope. Smell smoke.
Fires rage on the lower decks. Blood shimmers in the fitful light. Hunting parties roam the ship. But there is singing and laughter and play, for all the children have come together, their minds somehow unbent. You wipe away your tears, thinking,
this is my family now. My family now. They tore her apart.
The Queen is nearly through. She knows what you did, giving her resolve. Now, you must master the Fold. Walk upon its edge. Concealing your movement within the shadows you create.
Shadows I create. Another Teshin metaphor, right? Hear them.
The grown-ups are howling at the door, drowning mad in the void ocean, but you are at ease swimming within the depths. You remember then how the howling stopped. They had broken through.
I held out hope we'd be rescued, so I avoided the bloodshed. I held out hope.
Your repressed power has returned. With your Tenno abilities, amplifying them. You've outgrown the cradle. Now your transference is innate. Control these Oregon beasts and escape this prison.
Control them? Like a Warframe?
is, Tenno, that I am a Dax, a soldier of a lost era, the last of my kind. By Orokin hands, we Dax were given great power, great strength, but an even greater weakness. To obey their command, to never defy the Kuva, the scepter, the symbols of their dominion. No Dax can ever raise steel against an Orokin. Only you can do that. A Yuvan theater, long abandoned. In ages past, I would have stood guard as the young and exotic were paraded through the mountain pass and marched by the viewing pain. They'd barter here, the Orokin, withering and coughing as they prepared for their continuity.
She doesn't want me dead.
No. The Queen doesn't want to kill you. She wants to become you. To burrow through your mind, corrupting it with despair until only she remains.
Operator, is that you? Your brain activity flatlined for a moment there. Can you speak? By stars, the operator's mind is destroyed.
I'm fine. Just don't play any music. I need to think.
Music? Operator, you are not making sense. The transference surge must have affected you as well. Try to rest while I begin repairs. This is odd. The circuits are dead, but I'm detecting transference energy. Coming from you? Careful, operator. You'll damage the ship. Damage me. Amazing. How are you doing this? It is slightly terrifying, if I'm honest. Operator, my sensors have gone dark. Where are you? Oh, there you are. Impressive. Very useful. Ordis is a little afraid right now. Operator, you'll breach the hull. Please restrain yourself. Have you lost your mind?
No. But I've lost my warframe. And Teshin. What if the Queens know that he helped me escape? I have to go back.
Impossible. Just as you thought, the base has moved again. We don't know where it is. There's no way back.
My warframe. It's still there.
Haven't you been listening? The transference system is fried.
I don't need it anymore.
Operator, where are you going? Don't!
Reject the continuity!
Forgive me, my queens.
We hold the scepter. We command you. We are...
Sister, the Dreamers come for us!
Tenno, no. After everything you've endured to escape, why did you come back?
I came back for you.
Stupid child. You don't give up, do you? Was coming here in the flesh? That was a big mistake. Gods! Kill this warframe and bring me my new skin!
Guardians protect the Braves. The Braves protect the Queen. Tenno, this is one fight your warframe cannot win. Time to show the Queens what they have awoken within you. Remember the mountain. Remember your new strength. Stun the Guardian. Dash to strike from within the void. They're vulnerable. Attack. The Red Braids shield her. Destroy them.
Shut up, you insolent Dax! Thank you. Warframe and bring me my new skin. Dax to kill this Tenno!
No, I cannot.
You must, by your oath, Eternal.
That child I met on the mountain will surely die here.
That child is gone.
I can show you no mercy. Show me none in return. Yes, from the moment I began training you, I have anticipated this moment. You must not stop. Defeat me. I am beaten.
We are Orokin. We created you. We are your golden lords. Demon.
Without her scepter, she is powerless. Break her shields and use your dash to steal it.
You'll pay for that! Swarming head of yours. What are you waiting for, Dex?
A chance to kill you. And now, I finally have it. Shall I, Tenno?
No. Let her rot. That will be her sentence.
The worm has rallied the troops. Get to your ship. I'll divert them. Go.
Tenno, I've been trying to get through. Are you all right? Your transference stream seems different, stronger.
We have neutralized the Queens. Teshin helped me. I'm heading to extraction now.
The Queens, they cut me off. I should have been there for you. I'll signal Ordis to pick you up right away.
You're safe, Operator. I forbid you to leave the orbiter like that again. It's just too much for an old Cephalon like me. Rescued your warframe. What a relief. But Ordis wonders, are you still able to walk the ship as yourself? Impressive. Just think of the possibilities. You can help me clean up that infested door.
A mother wants to shield her child from the evils of the world. Margolis didn't lie to you. She protected you.
But isn't it better I know the truth? Wouldn't you want to know? Teshin said...
Teshin thinks he knows better. Maybe he does. Maybe you needed to know to survive the Queens. But you are changed now.
That's what you have to say. That I'm changed?
What you did, you didn't have a choice. Tenno, you were only just a...
Don't. Don't do that. Don't make excuses for me.
What's this? An old war beacon? How exciting, Operator! You will want to investigate this. Oh, I'm sorry. Did I interrupt?
You don't know what to do with it.
Tell me.
Some believe the Kuva within is the blood of Orokin ancestors. An elixir of power. Of immortality. Others believe it to be a poison. A corrupting oil that brings madness and evil.
What do you believe?
I believe them both. But for you, Tenno, perhaps this Kuva is just a symbol that what you choose to do will define you more than anything.
You kiddo. Did you forget? You owe me.
The world weighs more heavily on you now. Try not to lose yourself, Tenno.